Yes, it's decaffeinated because caffeine is, you know, likely to cause you bad sleep. So I made this decaf coffee because coffee does wonders for your immune system. Unlike tea, it doesn't take everything with it. So there are a lot of new researches, people researching coffee and all of its benefits. So you have this French press of coffee right here. I'm not going to give you creamer or anything because milk before bed is, you know. Yep. And you like black, correct? That's what you submitted on the form. We only do that stuff by request. Okay. And now your cup is right over there. Perfect. Alright, I'm glad. So, I already sanitized my hands. All I am going to do is get ready for our exam together. I think it's going to be great. So, how are you feeling today? Are you feeling good or not so good? Okay. Yeah, that looks like a little mark on your leg. Is that okay? Let me see. Okay. Yes, it looks fine. I just want to make sure, because, you know, if something's ailing my client, it's my job to fix it, so. Alright, so let me just touch your ears and your face first for a second. Okay. Now I'm just getting a feel for everything right now. Alright, now let's touch your face a little bit. Again, that's my job. I'm just trying to help you. Help me. Just trying to help you. Help me. Help you. That's a play on words. So how are you feeling right now? Are you feeling good? Okay, good. Did you have a very stressful week? Okay. Alright, I completely understand things like that. Yes. Okay, now that I got a better look at your face, I'm just gonna take these off. Okay. Perfect. So you feel very well. Okay, good. Now since we're up in your eye region, I do want to just do a card, and I want you to read this for me, okay? Beautiful. Alright, this first line. Good. 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 Last line. Oh, very good. Now just a very simple color blindness test. What color is this? And what color is this? Fantastic. Now let me just measure your eyes. There's a little ruler here. just going to measure. Okay. And they are what they should be for your age bracket. And again, while I'm in your up in your face, I'm going to put this Carmex on. Just seals your lips. And if I see any really open sores near your lips, I'm just going to put it on, so. Good. Very good. You get one of these, they last forever. Okay. Now I am going to look into your face with this light, okay? Yes. Perfect. So let's just look around. And I'm probably going to bring this back. But yeah, I just want to check out your face, make sure everything is looking according to how it's supposed to look. If anything is imperfected, or if there are any imperfections in your face, I do want to know about it. Okay. Okay, and now we're going to do a very simple and fun test called Follow the Light. So if you could just follow this light for me. Just watching for pupil movement. Very good. How are you feeling? Okay, yeah, I wanted to check those eyes out one last time. Stethoscope here. This is going to go right on your heart, and then I'm going to check your lungs. Perfect. So let's do that. Take a deep breath in. Hold it, please. And let it out. Good. Are you nervous? Stethoscope right here. And I'm just going to bump. Let me make sure this is locked. Perfect. Breathe normally. this, it seems to be where it should be for your age. Do you exercise often? Okay. How often? Okay, 3 times a week. That's good. Do you walk at all, or do you have a pet and you walk? Okay, you should be getting 30 minutes of physical activity every day. And how is your diet? Balanced? Very healthy or not that healthy? Okay. Alright, I'm gonna take all those things into consideration. I'm gonna have Jen, the dietitian, make you a meal plan. Yes, your blood pressure seems to be okay for your age, but I do want it a little bit better. Yes, don't you want to live long? Long and happy life. So, alright. Now in your breathing, when we were doing this before, I noticed that you had a little bit of a blockage, so I'm just going to put this up your nose. This is just a very simple sediment, and it's going to unclog your nose. Okay. Perfect. So, just one. And just one. Good. Let's do another one in each. Good. And one over here, up here. Perfect. Alright. One last vital. I'm going to get your oxygen now that you can breathe. So, gonna get your oxygen and your pulse. So, just put this on your finger, please. Okay. So, any sensory problems? No. Good. Alright, so quickly now, I'm going to be doing a lice check. This just checks for lice in your scalp. Yes. Perfect. So, let's do that. Does everything feel all right? Any bumps on your head? Or let me just... I don't see any bumps or feel any, so I don't think that's a problem, okay? All right, that is perfect. So you could just sit back now. Very good. All right, let me just put this pen away. Okay, next is part of the cranial nerve exam. This is called a tuning fork. The two ends make a sound. I'm going to test it here and in both of your ears just to make sure that you're able to hear the ringing sound, okay? So you need to tell me if you can hear this, okay? Perfect. Let me just get it off of the medical counter. So I'm gonna put this right between. That's perfect. So I'm glad that you're able to hear all of those things. That means your cranial nerves are functioning as they should. Perfect. So quickly, I am going to be giving you a shot today. Oh yeah, this is just on your regular regimen. Yeah, the vials that your doctor faxed. Yes. So I'm just going to be giving you this singular shot. It shouldn't really hurt that much. See the dietitian. Okay. Good night. I'll see you later. Do you want any French press to take home?